Okay, guys, today we have Anya, the greatest bartender at Town Hall, here to show us how to make a mojito from scratch.
All right, so your first step will be to grab a shaker and a muddler. Make sure you have that ready. And it's actually quite simple. There's only three ingredients, as you can see, and then some fresh mint leaves and lime. So the way that I make it is I put two fresh limes into the shaker, about four mint leaves if they're big enough. Sometimes if they're smaller you need to put a couple more in. And then you take your measure and you put in 0.75 ounces of lime juice. 0.75 ounces of simple syrup, equal parts.
Why do you use the jigger, Red?
To make sure the measurements are perfect every time so the drink is consistent. And then take Cardi white rum, 1.25 ounces. And once you have that, take a muddler and you muddle it.
Give it a good muddle, right?
Yeah. About 10 seconds, nothing longer. Okay. Once you're done with that, you want to fill it with ice, not too much. And then
shake it. Gotta get all that mint and.
What?
You gotta get all that mint and lime and everything to.
Yeah.
Get together. A nice 12 ounce cocktail glass.
12 ounce glass. Fill it a little bit more with ice and just put soda water on top about 1 inch.
Okay, let's finish that process so everybody can see that.
You don't have a gun over
here. That's okay. You'll be back in the picture soon. Okay.
Okay. Last step is take another mint leaf, just put it right on top, and also a lime wedge for garnish.
And there you have
your mojito. It's not too sweet, not too tart. Bounces out great. I think people really enjoy drinking this cocktail. So, hope you guys learn how to make it.